Hey guys, welcome back to Campbell Workshop. Today we're going to make Japanese chrysanthemum. Unlike the chrysanthemum we have done before, this has thinner petals and is very easy to make, and you can also change into other colors. Before we start, don't forget to subscribe to our channel for our new tutorials. If you like what we're doing, you can also join our not-so-secretive community on our Patreon for our monthly templates. Link in description. Thank you for watching our video and I hope you will like it. If you like it, please don't forget to like, comment and subscribe to our channel. It will really help our channel to grow. Stay tuned for our new tutorials.